boys really played well. The way they came back after conceding the goal, they showed the hunger. They showed the hunger to get. So that was very important. I didn't expect MEG to be so good today, but still I was cautious and I asked my boys to be careful about it.
We played some more matches in pre-season as well, but they got a new players, five, six new players is there. But and physically they are strong, you know, they are army. As a professional, we can handle it. So we just do our job.
I think the boys were playing for each other rather than playing for themselves. Mm-hmm. We wanted to win for KFC, we wanted to win for our management, we wanted to win for our coach. So I think that hunger helped us to win. It's always amazing to be on the score sheet, especially when you're scoring the winning goal. That's like out of the world. Scoring for KFC is the biggest achievement you can ever have. So I'm happy.